Ted's embarrassed. He thought this was a date. Stella, did you know Ted thought this was a date?
What?
You're not allowed to date a patient. It's an AMA rule.
She's not allowed to date patients. It's an AMA rule.
She's not allowed
yeah,
to date.
Yeah, I got it.
We all got it. Ted's a schmuck.
But look, I don't even know if I'll like bacon.
What do you think?
I have seen the face of God.
If you want to see your precious possessions again, put on the suit.
What suit?
Ding dong. Oh, what's that? The doorbell? That's the suit I'm talking about.
I haven't gotten to the door yet.
Oh, okay, let me know when you get there.
Okay, I opened it, and there's a suit there.
That's the suit I'm talking about.
Barney.
This isn't Barney. But I hear that guy's awesome.
I hate Barney Stinson!
Me too!
How could you, Mom? You had the map to heaven and you never showed me the way. May you rot in the baconless hell that I've lived in my entire life.
What in God's name are you talking about?
Acting rule number 8. Don't be afraid to get physical.
Ow! You know damn well what I'm talking about.
No, I don't.
Ow! Yes, you do. And by God, I'll hear you say it. Scoundrel!
Please save all your questions until the end of the lecture. Thank you!
Whew, that was a close one.
Think he'll actually let it go?
Tell people what? Tell people what? Tell people what? Tell people what? Tell people... There's a black Nissan Stanza in the parking lot with its lights on. Tell people what? Tell people what?
This isn't right. God never meant for us to travel at such breakneck speeds.
Max, you're doing great. Ignore the old lady on the rascal. This isn't a race.
Do you ever read my blog? It's gotten a lot better.
Who is this Barney?
Oh, he's just this guy we know who has like a really lame blog.
I hear it's getting better.
Are you sure they saw us?
Yes. Oh. A few weeks ago, Ted dumped me as his wingman. You had a crush on him for a couple weeks. I was Ted's best friend for 7 years.
Ted said Marshall was his best
friend. 7 years!
It's not a big deal. I'll just take it home and put it somewhere safe. Okay, just walking down the street with some money in my pocket. Don't touch the money. It's so obvious, just be cool. Oh no, the baby's on to me. Babies can smell money, everyone knows that.
I'm carrying a lot of money!
I have 40 hours left on my community service, and now I've got to spend it spearing trash on a freaking median strip. Volunteer of the year!
Lily, what are you doing here?
Oh, I'm here to give Marshall something.
Here to give him something. Gotcha. Nice.
Yeah, but I'm in a hurry. Can I just give it to you?
Sure, okay.
And then you'll give it to him.
Hey, oh, hey, I don't know about all that. I mean, yours would have to be really good.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
This is an honor you will take with you to your grave. On your tombstone, it will read Lily Aldrin, caring wife, loving friend, slap bet commissioner.
And your tombstone will read, got slapped by Marshall so hard he died.
Instead of stuffing, I'm gonna fill the turkey with a slightly smaller turkey. It's called a turkey key.
A turkey key?
Oh, God. Why did he think he could build his own helicopter?
Come on, Daddy. Break me off a piece of that white chocolate.
Well, if he needs a transplant, he can have mine. I'll be right there. You know, I...
Oh, Ted, how could you?
Ted, Marshall forgot to bring his pants to work today, and you're still the stupidest person at this table.
Okay, Lily, let's be honest. We both know your real motivation here. You hate Karen because she lingered.
You son of a bitch.
Put a bell around my neck and scratch my belly, kids, for I am just a docile house cat now.
You wrap it!
yourself in a comforter stuffed with rabbit hair. I'll wrap myself in one stuffed with duck feathers. Who's cozier? Feathers cozier!
Hold on! I have to get another book!
مرغابی میتونه شنا کنه، مرغابی میتونه قدم بزنه، مرغابی میتونه پرواز کنه. بابا از این حیوان بدبخت چی میخواد؟
You know what, Marshall? Why don't you have a baby with your dad?
Oh, okay. Lily, why don't you have a baby with your butt?
What?
I can't think straight. Why do you have to wear that shirt? This is not how I thought this night was going to go.
Hey, what's she singing?
Oh, just a little ditty I wrote about how many girls Barney's been banging lately.
Well, count me in for a verse.
Great!
Bang, bang, bangity bang, I said a bang, bang, bangity bang, 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 bangity bang, I said a bang, 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 bang.
Robin, did you know that boutonniere is French for booty is near? True story. Une histoire vraie.
You want to make God laugh? Tell him your plans, right?
What is wrong with you?
Barney, do you have to bite your nails so loud?
I'm not biting my nails. I'm trying to suck the leftover nicotine out of my fingertips. Fine. You want it to be a chain of screaming? It's a chain of screaming. I came up with a circle idea halfway through because I thought it was a more elegant metaphor, but fine. Ruin it. You guys always undermine me when I'm trying to make a point, and I'm sick of it. God! I'm surrounded by idiots! Idiots!
The first time Barney expresses feelings for a girl and she rejects him, and not just any girl, I mean, it'll destroy him.
Okay, well, first of all, second of all,
I'm in that sweet spot where the chestal area knows I'm pregnant, but hasn't told the downstairs neighbors.
Well, what are you waiting for, Lil? Bust him out, make him dance.
No.
Let your boobies show.
Le jeu commence. Je m'appelle Marshall.
So boogie boarding.
Boogie boarding. Hire a cute assistant that you can sleep with, but instead you hire a cute assistant that Robin can sleep with, and of course he's gonna sleep with her. Ted, look at her. She's the greatest woman on the planet. I'm getting off topic. You're an idiot. That's my message. You're an idiot! No. One person storming off isn't enough. Marshall, storm off with me!
So, there really is a sex tape.
Just know this, when I step up to make my toast as your best man,
actually Marshall will probably
as be your best man. Ladies and gentlemen, I had dibs.
No!
Tell me this isn't true.
I had implied dibs.
Oh! You humiliated me.
You're not going to that show tonight.
Oh, yes, I am. And you know what else? Tonight, after the show, Simon and I are going all the way.
Young lady, get back here!
Thanks for your help.
Hey, so today at work...
Not now, Ted!
Barney.
Shave it, Lily. I'm still mad at you for something. And for that other thing.
Look, I'm sorry I hurt your feelings. But let's be honest, you've been super sensitive lately.
No, I haven't. God, how can you say that?
We've had unprotected sex 203 times in the past 4 months. Obviously, I'm the problem.
Problem? You can't get a girl pregnant. That's the dream. I'd give my firstborn to not be able to have children.
Hey, Erickson. Please, sir, may I have some more pants?
That's it? That's the whole story?
Dude, look! Blonde girl heading over to Robin right now. We are go.
I don't know what to do with my hands. What do I normally do with my hands?
Dude, Carl's gonna kill us if we don't kick everyone out of here right now.
Barney, I'm serious. We promised we wouldn't mess the place up.
All right, I guess you have a point. Did GNB really put snakes in the Arcadian?
No. Technically, they were eggs.
Did you just say
eggs? I don't
recall
saying eggs.
Don't you get it, Ted? We are tearing down the Arcadian. Either way, it's a stupid old piece of crap, run-down, snake-infested dump.
Okay, are there or aren't there snakes?
You mentioned snakes! And stop shouting, you're scaring Cottontail.
You named the rabbit?
You took longer to get her than I thought. We bonded, I'm keeping her.
Not good enough.
Not good enough! Woo!
So which one, A or B?
Marshall, this is an intervention.
It's about the hat.
Dear Marshall, I do not like that stupid hat. I want to beat it with a bat. Or maybe stab it with a fork. It makes you look like such a dork.
Listen. Listen to the stories the stones are telling you. And pick up my dry cleaning.
I will. Thank you so much, Mr. Mosby.
Hey, Ted. This table just told me you're a douche.
Please only call me that from now on.
Call you what?
You know, it's that new name that you've been calling it.
Say it.
Why? You guys know what it is.
Say the name.
No, I don't want to. I hate it. I hate it. It's not funny. It's never been funny. I've never done any. No!
While you figure it out at home, how about we sing you a song about our beavers?
But, hey!
No, you do not get to hear the beaver song. It is a sweet song about friendship, and you guys are being disgusting, and beavers are adorable.
No arguments here.
Okay, something you need to know. Grandma Lois thought she was giving her granddaughter an antique sewing machine.
This handy little device has been in our family for generations. I used it, her great-grandmother used it. Now, her mother didn't use this one, but she used one just like it. Of course, back then, they were made out of wood. And I guess before that, you just had to do it by hand.
Would you pass the wine, please?
No.
Timmy, help!
That's it, Robin. Give me the stick.
I'll give you summer teeth. Summer here, summer there.
Robin, give me the stick.
Take off, hoser.
Whoa.
That's it.
Hey.
Oh, get her, get her.
Oh, scrap.
Guys, come on.
For America.
All right. Bring it up.
All right, break it up. Break it up.
Ted, no. You never break up a girl fight. Never. Ted, hurry. You gotta help me. My boat is sinking.
What?
My boat is sinking.
You have a boat?
Yes, I bought a boat last year at a police auction. I just got a call from a guy down at the marina that is leaning starboard at a 45-degree angle. If I don't get down there right now, it's gonna capsize. Now, come on!
Oh, I'm gonna take this book and I'm gonna shove it so far up
its... The point is, it made us remember another scrapbook you made.
I know what they were fighting about, and it wasn't peanut butter.
Robin, just...
I appreciate your help. But there's a reason your name is Robin, not Batman.
Just...
Betty, I'm pretty sure it's pronounced... Chameleon. So. Class dismissed. No homework for a while.
Okay, I learned that word by reading it. That's how I've always pronounced it.
Ted, that wasn't easy. It took a lot of character to admit that.
Captain, quick question. How do you feel about the Jonas Brothers?
Ooh.
What is that?
I don't get it.
He hates that he loves them.
Why, hello. I've been waiting for you.
Wait a second, that's not our chair. Did you bring that chair yourself?
I needed one that swivels.
Ted, can I chat with you for a second in the kitchen?
No one touched the chair, it's a rental.
Kids, I walked in on a lot of crazy stuff at the old apartment over the years.
Sorry, guys, I'm just gonna go with a bowl of fruit.
It's been 12 minutes!
If I don't get this job, I might end up working at like a Taco Bell somewhere. And nobody wants that. Or maybe you guys want that because you'll get free tacos because you're my peeps. But right now, I need all of you to calm down.
Hello?
You want me to go ahead and wash my dish? But maybe I want you to paint the ceiling, right? Like, maybe I should say, okay, yeah, I'll wash my dish if you get up there and just, you paint naked babies on the ceiling, you know? It's just like...
Huh?
42nd? Does this hot piece of ass look 42 to you? Or, does she look like her name is Lori? Have you completely forgotten what Barney looks like?
You guys banging?
Why are you in our bedroom? Why are you in our bedroom? Why is Ellen DeGeneres in our bedroom?
Hey, this is working.
And then one day, those somethings came a-busting out.
For the last 3 years, Marshall has been working so hard, and I am so proud of you.
Meat is murder!
Okay, I admit it, Strawberry was a mistake, but how could I have known that going in?
Her name was Strawberry.
Ted's just been through a bad breakup. Look, buddy, tell us everything. Tell us what happened. Seriously, spare no details. What did she say? What did you say? How did it feel? If you were to do it again, all over, would you maybe?
I just bought my dream house.
What do you mean you bought this house?
I mean, I made a bid online. I won the auction the next day, and I got approval. I just finalized the paperwork.
And was the Blair Witch easy to deal with, or did she haggle over the closing costs?
Don't even joke about that, man.
You're fine. I'll go get the bakery.
No!
Why not?
And remember, not too much cream cheese. Half a schmear, max. Thanks, baby.
Okay, now you're just being ridiculous.
Well, life is ridiculous, Lily.
You love her. Barney, how can you be in love and still be sleeping with anything that moves?
I'm sorry, I don't follow you. That's like saying, how can an ant carry 20 times its body weight, but root beer floats are still delicious? Are the two even related? Really? Ow! Okay, guys, huddle up. Now, Lil. You can do this. All you have to do is look that guy in the eye, say your name is Marissa Heller, and we are golden. And again, just so we're clear, no accent.
Are we sure she not British, innit?
No.
Right, here I go. I'm doing this.
Broke my tooth! Do you have any aspirin? Maybe there's a machine in the restroom!
You! Get that thing out of my delivery room! Weak women disgust me.
Marshall, do you have the money?
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Smooth, airy, you gave me the Ken doll.
She left out little Barney. Barnacle Jr. My Barnana is... Barnito Supreme. You know, I feel a little breeze down there. It's nice.
Oh, you think that's something? Stand over this heating vent. It's like your junk is on a tropical island.
Little Barney says mahalo. Mm-hmm.
You are just terrific, isn't he, Susan? Robin.
Susan? Her name is Virginia. Jesus started the whole wait 3 days thing. He waited 3 days to come back to life. It was perfect. If he'd have only waited one day, a lot of people wouldn't have even heard that he died. They'd be all, hey, Jesus, what up? And Jesus would probably be like, what up? I died yesterday. And then they'd be all, you look pretty alive to me, dude. And then Jesus would have to explain how he was resurrected and how it was a miracle. And then the dude would be like, okay, whatever you say, bro. I'm going to Ted's, the man cave, where guys can be guys.
Assert your dominance as a man.
No respect for women.
What is wrong with
you? You have a mother.
Plus, it's Sunday, so everyone's in church already. They're all in there, oh, no. Jesus is dead. Then bam, he bursts through the back door, runs up the aisle. Everyone's totally psyched. And FYI, that's when he invented the high five. Mm. 3 days, Tim. We wait 3 days to call a woman because that's how long Jesus wants us to wait.
True story.
Hi there. It's Really Goss here. Just want to say thank you for the 20k subscribers. Truly appreciate it. And I know some of you know me from my previous channel that got sadly terminated. And some of you don't even know I had a previous channel. But either way, thank you for subscribing. I really love having a small corner of the internet to share my edits with, or else what's the use of me editing them with no one to share with? So thank you for that. And another thing is, I know the world is kind of crazy right now, which is why I made this, which is why I chose 20, not 20, like 20 minutes of my favorite funniest moments. And I hope that he managed to make you laugh. And yeah, that's all I have to say for now. As always, thanks for watching.